Okay, today we're gonna be playing Sega Superstar Racers demo, the new one. Blah blah blah. But it's being a biatch about multiplayer online, so we really can't do that. Fucking bitch. Just download it. I've seen a lot of people were downloading it, so I was like, okay, I'll download it too. So. It's probably a bunch of bullshit, I guess. Because you can only play two characters. Shit. I really don't know how to play this first time. If I suck at it, don't comment. Don't comment your patch. Don't comment. That's good. That shadow. I like bastard country boost. Oh shit. Just got pwned! How the hell are you seeing boosting? Whoa. Wonder what that's about. What button do I have to press to? Oh, I guess I got that out of the way. Damn, everybody's ahead of me, like mad. Or I'm just doing it for the vid. Showing the demo. That's how they're doing it. Here's five. Not how to do it. That man. Smart. Well, that looked like a damn glitch. Speed up. Oh, rockets. Wonder where the fuck I got it. Damn, where the hell are these guys? Damn, I want that Sonic thing. Yes! Replay. Even though everybody won, I'm just doing this for half a bit. Sonic, 8th place, yeah, I'm retarded. Don't offend for retarded people right now. Wow, that was it. That's all the demo. That bullshit ass 1.03 gigs, and that's all the fucking demo. Look at this shit. I'm about to show you what you get from the damn demo. kind of shit is this? Experience the full version, blah blah blah, blah blah blah. I don't fucking give a shit, Amy, with your fucking ass smile. It's up my fucking dick. I hear you fucking freaky ass motherfucker. Oh my god. Shut the fuck up, man. What you smiling at me? I just lost. Think that's good? Alright, look at this shit. Select a course. They're all fucking locked. Only two characters. Two fucking characters right there. Multiplayer. No fucking Xbox Live look. There's no Xbox Live on this shit at all. Split screen. Yeah, there's fucking split screen. No fucking no options, no nothing. So there you go, that's your fucking demo right there. I give it a 3.5 out of 5, just for the fun of racing. Alright, peace.